Hey there, it's Danica again. So as you can see here, my ginger hair is growing back out, so it's time to cut it back down. I'm using a pair of wall clippers because they're a great brand, and their clippers are very comfortable and not very loud. Do keep in mind that every set of clippers is different, so make sure to read the instructions on yours on how to set the razor length and such. You can also do some really cool patterns with these, but I'm not going to do that today. I like having a clean shaven undercut. It's a good idea to use an elastic headband like the one I'm using right now, and some clips, possibly, to prevent yourself from cutting off any longer hairs. Be especially careful whenever you get around your ears because it's very easy to cut them. If you just place your finger in the way as a guard, the clipper shouldn't cut you, as long as you have the blade set to the right depth. And that's about all there is to it. This is a relatively short video. There's not a lot to know about shaving an undercut. It's pretty straightforward. Even doing it by yourself is pretty easy. I like to use a small mirror too sometimes if I can't see to just make sure that I've got all the hairs. But really, your sense of touch is your best friend. You can use a hand razor as well. If it's a little older, you might want to wet it so you don't pull your hair or get razor burn. If it's a new razor, you don't have to wet it. I suggest using a new razor every time that you do this, just to make sure that you don't get any nicks on the back of your head. And don't be afraid to use the same razor on the rest of your body after you've used it on the back of your head. Anyways, while I'm finishing up here, I was really glad to see that a lot of you liked the first video that I made. I worked really hard on it, and I got quite a few comments, too. I got one in particular from someone named Chakla, I think is how you say that. I'm sorry if I mispronounced that. And they asked me, what is one of your favorite films as of right now? My favorite film that I went to see in the theater about 2 weeks ago is Glass, as of right now. That movie got me so hyped up. I went and saw it with my Uncle Roger, who's my dad's best friend. I've known him since I was little, probably 2 years old, and we went and saw it together. I watched Unbreakable as a kid, and I loved it. It was one of those movies that Dad would put on shuffle on TV all day, and I would just watch that movie over and over. And as I mentioned in the first video, horror movies and thriller movies were kind of normal for me as a kid, so I just loved Unbreakable. So seeing that movie was like so many things came into the light that I didn't realize were connected in the first movie, and it was just so cool. So I highly recommend going to see that, especially in theaters with all the awesome sound effects and everything. It was really a great thriller movie. It kept me on the edge of my seat the whole time, honestly. And we're done. That's it. Cleanly shave and undercut. Thank you all so much for watching. I hope to see you all next time. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe if you want, and of course, much love to you all.